Look, today is a fantastic day. We've got QUT students out here at White Island. The QC is a campus where we do a lot of simulation.
Because what we want to see are students actually engaging with the industry, with the profession very early on in their student years.
Out here, we get to take the information that we learn and really try and put it into practice. And having actual patients, people playing the role, just intensifies the experience.
It's important for the students to participate in these combined agency road crash rescue scenarios because this is as close as it gets to the real life deal.
You're not dealing with a stiff mannequin, you're actually dealing with a human being who's floppy. You've got to look after, you know, spinal injuries, fractures, and extricating a heavy sort of dead weight compared to a 25 kilogram mannequin just makes it a bit more realistic.
The more we have to practice practical scenarios out here at Trauma Week or in the classroom or doing things hands-on, the more we actually believe in ourselves that we have the competence to perform what we know book-wise on actual patients.
Trauma is one of those things that you don't do all that often, but when you do encounter it, you need to understand how the interaction works between you and the emergency services, and you have to be on top of your game to manage that patient.
The students will have to assess the situation, work in conjunction with myself today, which is the Fire Service Incident Controller, devise a plan, and then we work together hand in hand to actually open up the vehicle and for the paramedic students to actually treat the casualty.
We're actually the people in charge. So instead of clinical practice, where we're watching others and learning their scope of practice, we've actually been given the charge of today and get to take that initiative to how would we treat this patient? What do we think is the best protocol to go down for this patient's best outcome? You just learn so much when you actually do it for the first time yourself.